Michael's room was a friendly sort of place, large and airy, and Johnson, Diesel and McDuff were the best of friends, except for one very small problem. Diesel and McDuff were always arguing and couldn't agree on anything. It was nearly driving Johnson mad.
Johnson, I'd like to go for a walk.
No, I want to sing a song.
I want to go for a walk.
A song.
Yes. A walk.
A song.
A walk.
I don't know why you two are always arguing. Why can't you learn to agree for a change?
Hey? What does agree mean?
It means you can do both things. Go for a walk and then sing a song.
Ah.
So, where shall we walk to?
Well, I think I'd like to go for a walk to the window.
Well, I think I'd like to go for a walk to the door.
The window.
The door.
The window.
The door.
The window.
The door, the door, the door.
We'll walk to the door first and then we'll walk to the window. It's really quite simple. I don't know why the two of you can't work that out for yourselves.
Well, what's got into him?
He's really very grumpy.
What a funny elephant.
A strange elephant, more like it.
The door was the entrance to the rest of the world, so it was an exciting place to be. But also a little scary, because the toys had never been outside.
Is the rest of the world as big as Michael's bedroom, Johnson?
Bigger, I think.
Then who keeps the rest of the world clean and tidy? Michael's parents?
I think so. But I'm not really sure.
The window was even more interesting than the door. Through it, you could see the sky.
Isn't it beautiful?
Sky blue, Johnson.
It's a special kind of paint, I think. They had more blue paint than red paint, and that's why the sky is blue.
Ah.
But what is the sky?
A special kind of roof, I think.
Then the blue paint must be roof paint.
Probably.
The blue paint's roof paint? But that sounds silly.
Oh, you'll sound silly too when I've finished running all over you.
Did you hear that, Johnson? Diesel's threatening me now.
McDuff insulted me. She said I was silly.
Oh, you too.
You are the one who's silly.
But no matter what they did, sooner or later, McDuff and Diesel were arguing again. Johnson didn't have a clue what he was going to do about them. He thought hard.
Now stay off the floor while I play crashes, McDuff.
But it's my floor too.
It's not your floor.
Oh, if only they wouldn't argue so loudly.
It is not.
It is not.
One day, Johnson decided to build a house.
There. When my house is finished, I'll finally be able to escape from all that arguing.
But unfortunately for Johnson, McDuff and Diesel were there within minutes.
Hey, Johnson, can I help you build your house?
No, Johnson and I are building the house.
Before.
And you're not building this one either.
I am so.
Am not.
Am so.
Am not.
I am so.
Stop it, you two. I'm building this house so I can get away from you two arguing all the time.
Us? But we never argue.
You never stop arguing. I'm sick of it.
Johnson, if we stop arguing, will you let us help build your house?
Ooh, you'll never stop. Now, off with you and leave me in peace. Off.
Oh. Come on, McDuff.
Where are we going?
Come on, who wants to build a silly house anyway?
But
come
I
on.
I don't want to leave. Ow! Stop it. Johnson, Diesel's pushing me now.
So the toys went off and Johnson didn't see them for days and days. McDuff spent her time sulking by the wardrobe.
It's all Diesel's fault. He loves arguing.
And Diesel spent his time sulking everywhere he went.
If only McDuff would agree with me, we'd never argue.
Meanwhile, Johnson was having a lot of trouble with his house. He had never built one before, and it kept on falling down. But Johnson didn't give up. He tried to find some building plans that would work.
Perhaps the C block goes on the A block. No, that'd never work.
So Johnson tried again.
There.
Has Johnson's house fallen down again?
Not yet. I'll have another look. He's going inside. Ooh. Oh, it should fall down at any moment. Yes! It's fallen down!
Ha ha! That'll teach him to do anything without us. He needs our help.
Well, I'm sure he'll let us help him once we stop arguing.
Eh? But we only argue because you never do what I want to do.
But you never want to do what I want to do.
Then how about this? One day, you can do everything I want to do, and the next day, I'll do everything you want to do. And then we'll never argue again. Yay!
Diesel and McDuff went to tell Johnson right away.
So, one day, I'll do everything McDuff wants to do.
Mm. And the next day, I'll do everything Diesel wants to do.
And we'll never argue again.
Now can we help you build your house, Johnson?
Are you sure this will work?
I'm positive, Johnson. Today, McDuff is doing everything I want to do.
No, I'm not. Today, you're doing everything that I want to do.
That's not right.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It is.
Not.
It is. Not. It is.
Not.
It
not,
is.
Not,
it is.
Not,
it
not,
is.
Not, 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 not. Oh. Sorry, Johnson. Come on, McDuff.
But it took them several times to get it right.
But it is Diesel.
It's not.
Finally, McDuff and Diesel did learn to agree, and they did help build Johnson's house. Indeed, they agreed so well, that started to drive Johnson mad.
What a lovely house, Johnson. Oh, I wish it were mine.
No problem, McDuff. When we've finished building Johnson's house, I'll build one for you.
And I'll build one for you too, Diesel.
But I'll build an extra special one for you, McDuff.
Well, I'll build a super duper one for you, Diesel.
See? Agreeing is easy once you get the hang of it. Isn't that right, Johnson?
Johnson?
Just go away. It's worse when you agree than when you argue.
Johnson started laughing. They were all friends once more.
Oh, you too.